Advanced Systems Lab. That's where the reactor is, and where you gotta go. But the doors are locked, and I can't override from here. That command has to come from the director's personal terminal. You understand? You've got to do that part yourself.
Let's get to that reactor.
To see you again.
Since I'm you had me through up here, but we won't leave without
really
you. Don't worry.
If you were on our side.
Thank you for your cooperation.
What's happened to you? Are you sick?
Well, don't pretend to care now. You had your chance to help me, and cast me aside instead. It's not enough that I lay here dying. Now you plan on what?
Attention all personnel.
Destroying attention everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created. You can't imagine why I'd be standing here.
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left, then, is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Thank you for your cooperation.
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
I'll have no hand in what you're doing. Now go. Leave me.
Sean,
just... get out. There's nothing more to say.
I wish there was some other way.
You've made that impossible. The Commonwealth can have only one fate now.
Son.
Just get out. There's nothing more to say.
Are you in any pain?
Yes, of course. But that will end soon enough, won't it? All thanks to you.
Hey there.
All our work laid to waste. There's nothing more to say.
Sean, I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
By order of the Institute, you must be destroyed.
No more. This ends now.
Thank you.
someone present or paying attention.
Call you that?
Who told you that I was your father?
What do you mean? Nobody told me. You just aren't.
Evacuation order issued. Authorization 1.
I'm not your father. Whoever told you that was lying.
But you are. Nobody told me. I just know it. Why would you say you're not? Don't you love me anymore?
Of course I still love you, Sean. I always will.
Then don't leave me here to die. Take me with you, please!
All right, you can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
What? You don't believe me?
No, no, I totally do. What I mean is, thanks. Now let's get out of here.
I'll get all this tech stuff figured out. You just take care of the reactor.
All right, Tom. Fire it up.
You got it. Okay, you said right. Okay, we're ready to get out of here.
Attention all personnel.
You sure you know what you're doing? This thing isn't gonna zap me into space or vaporize me or anything, is it?
This baby is bona fide institute tech. Mind-blowing shit.
Thank you.
It's gonna work. Are you ready?
Yes, absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
Don't have to tell me twice. It's all set to take you and Dez to the detonation site. Then I'll rig it to send me and the kid here back to HQ right after.
Don't worry, we'll look after him. Get him some better clothes, too.
Yikes.
Attention. Let's go before this whole place goes thermonuclear.
Authorization 1YR31. Please proceed to your assigned evacuation point. Thank you for your cooperation.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world all over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. Now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Time since I've been here.
Desdemona.
And so, the mighty have fallen. Dozens of years, countless sacrifices. It all paid off, thanks to you. Deacon says this was his plan all along.
With the Institute gone, what happens to the railroad?
In days gone by, when us old-timers waxed rhapsodic about life without the Institute, we recognized our work wouldn't end immediately. Hate runs deep in the Commonwealth, deeper than the soil. To them, synths are the living embodiment of the Institute's oppression. I'd understand if you want a much-needed vacation. But are you up for the next mission, Fixer?
Even after all we've done, the Commonwealth hates us.
Little minds cling to their petty prejudices, no matter what the evidence says. And in this case, can you blame them? It wasn't great armies or superior technology that rid the world of this menace. It was a few dedicated men and women that believed in an ideal so much it transformed them into something greater. We'll tell our story. But in the end, who's going to believe us? I'd expect nothing less. Our safe houses will be bursting with synths, seeking a better life outside the Commonwealth. Not everyone in the Institute died. We'd be foolish to think there won't be retaliation. Come back to the HQ and lead the last of our people to freedom.
All of
you. We've rescued enough of your people over the years. You don't have to say anything.
We will protect them. Are we safe?
Just because you're out of the Institute doesn't mean you're safe. Or the railroad's job is over. There's a lot of work ahead of us. But together, we're...
So, yeah, we did that.
Yeah, Institute's gone, synth saved.
Good, you're here. With the Institute out of the picture, we're secretly securing key locations to speed up transporting synths out of the Commonwealth. We gotta take this slow and steady, so once they're out, they're safe for the rest of their lives.
To leave the Commonwealth?
We highly encourage it. In the Capital Wasteland or elsewhere, the chance of discovery is minimal. And even if they're identified as a synth, most people wouldn't care. But ultimately, the choice is theirs. Pam or Carrington undoubtedly could use your help. No rest for the wicked.
Desdemona.
Now, you know our biggest challenge is the sheer number of synths we're hiding. All of this, this victory, we absolutely couldn't have done it without you.
So, yeah, we did that.
Yeah, Institute's gone, synth saved, and we're both alive.